वेलकम टू लक्ष्य इंस्टीट्यूट पठानकोट चैनल. सो टुडे इन लेक्चर 15 वी विल डिस्कस ऑल द क्वेश्चंस व्हिच आर देयर इन द प्रीवियस नीट एग्जामिनेशन फॉर क्लास 12 फॉर चैप्टर 15 बायोडाइवर्सिटी एंड कंजर्वेशन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द वीडियो. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग हैज मैक्सिमम जेनेटिक डाइवर्सिटी इन इंडिया. ऑप्शन ए इज मैंगो, ऑप्शन बी इज टी, ऑप्शन सी इज टीक एंड ऑप्शन डी इज वीट. द राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, मैंगो. Question second, one of the ex situ conservation methods for endangered species is option A, wildlife sanctuaries, option B, biosphere reserves, option C, cryopreservation and option D, national parks. The right answer is option C, cryopreservation. Question third, which one of the following is not included under in situ conservation? Option A is national park, option B is biosphere reserve, option C is sanctuary and option D is botanical garden. The right answer is option D, botanical garden. Question 4. One of endangered species of Indian medicinal plants is that of Taj. Option A, garlic. Option B, podophyllum. Option C, amentotechus. And option D, osimum. The right answer is option B, podophyllum. Question 5th. Probiotics are dash. Option A, new kind of food allergens. Option B, live microbial food supplement. Option C, cancer including microbes. And option D, safe antibiotics. The right answer is option B, live microbial food supplement. Question 6th, which is the national aquatic animal of India? Option A, blue whale. Option B, gangetic shark. Option C, river dolphin. And option D, seahorse. The right answer is option C, river dolphin. Question 7th. Red list contains data or information on option A, marine vertebrates only. Option B, all economically important plants. Option C, plants whose products are in international trade. And option D, threatened species. The right answer is option D, threatened species. Question 8th. How many hotspots of biodiversity in the world have been identified till date by Norman Myers? The option A is 17, option B is 25, option C is 34 and option D is 43. The right answer is option C, 34. Question 9th. Alexander von Humboldt described for the first time option A, population growth equation, option B, ecological biodiversity, option C, law of limiting factor and option D, species area relationship. The right answer is option D, species area relationships. So the last question for this chapter is the region of biosphere reserve which is legally protected and where no human activity is allowed is known as dash. Option A is buffered zone, option B is core zone and option C is restoration zone and option D is transition zone. The right answer is option B, core zone.